I'm Nashat Akram. I'm from Iraqi player. I play with national team, and I play first season for foreign player. I play in Saudi Arabia 2003-2004 in Nasser Club. After then, I go to Shabab Club. I play 3 years. After I go to play in Al Ain Club from Emirates. Then I go to Manchester City. I was there 1 month. After I reject the work permit, after I go back. To play in Al Garafa club from Qatar, and also play in national team, Iraqi national team. We win many competition with the Iraqi national team, and we have very tough tournament for Confederation Cup in June. Yeah, sure. So proud because I play with the big team in Holland, and I work with the big manager like Steve McLaren. I'm so proud, and my pleasure to play too in Holland with the FC Twente. I'm play for the first Iraqi player I play in Europe, and first Iraqi player he play in Holland, and. First Iraqi player playing FC Twente, like FC Twente, or big club like FC Twente.
How were the first reactions in Iraq?
The first reaction in Iraq, until now they don't know I'm signing with the FC Twente, but I'm be sure the Iraqi people is so proud because one player from Iraq he play in Holland league, and he play with big club in Holland. Or big club in Europe.
Good luck.
Thank you.